Today we are going to discuss about the solution of assignment number 5. I have already told you the solution of the assignment number 1, 2, 3 and 4. In assignment number 5, we have total 4 questions, and these 4 questions, the 3 are from Mannich reaction and 1 is from Wittig reaction. So first of all, the question number 1, you know, Mannich reaction will happen here, and if I am particularly talking about this reaction, you have a formaldehyde group, you have a secondary amine hydrochloride, and when you are having these two groups, this particular secondary amine hydrochloride first of all react with the SCHO and will get converted into the, you know, amine salt. First of all, amine salt will be prepared, and this will be again with that particular mechanism I already told you about this one, and this amine salt will now react with this particular carbonyl group, which is ready to be enolized, and this will get converted into the enolic form, and after getting converted into the enolic form, this will attack on this particular amine salt and will finally form this type of product. So this is your first reaction, and the first reaction is a Mannich reaction. Now we will come to the second one. Again, the second reaction is a Mannich reaction, but there are some more reactions in this case, and those reactions are, you know, after Mannich reaction there will be a reaction with CH3 whole twice SO4, methyl sulfate is here, and this reaction is methylation reaction. Then there will be reaction with the sodium cyanide, and this reaction is nucleophilic substitution. Then there will be a complete hydrolysis in which the CN group will be hydrolyzed to the carboxylic acid, means complete hydrolysis will be here. Again, the first reaction is a Mannich reaction in which Mannich base will be synthesized. So first of all, the secondary amine will react with HCHO and will form the amine salt, and to this third position, this is very important in this case, that the reaction will particularly happening at the third position. So this is the position at which, you know, this particular group will attack, and Mannich base will be synthesized as A. And after formation of this one, there will be methylation of this nitrosan, and this will get converted into N positive, and all positions are now occupied. So this is your B, and after that there will be formation of nucleophilic substitution will be here, and this particular group, means NCH3CH3CH3, will be replaced with this particular CN group, and here comes out to be CN followed by the complete hydrolysis, and this is the product of this particular reaction, means beta indole acetic acid will be prepared in this case. So this is your reaction number 2. Come to reaction number 3. The reaction number 3 is again a Mannich reaction, in which first of all the reaction will happen in intermolecular manner followed by intramolecular Mannich reaction. The Mannich reaction will happen here twice, means the first reaction will be intermolecular and the second reaction will be intramolecular, and you know the product in this case will be propionone. So first of all, this is your aldehyde. We are not taking formaldehyde here, we are taking this particular aldehyde. Carbonyl group is here. So this is aldehyde, and this is, you know, your primary amine. So first of all, this primary amine and carboxylic acid, one of the carbonyl group will react, and this will get converted into the amine salt, and after formation of this particular amine salt, we are having this particular amine salt. To this amine salt, this is, you know, acetone. So acetone will get converted into the enolic form, and to this double bond will now attack on this particular carbon with movement of this electron pair to the nitrogen, and this, you know, will form our first Mannich base product. Right, now this is your secondary amine, and this is your CHO group. So now they will react intramolecularly, and this will form amine salt, and to this amine salt, this is your enolic form. It is getting converted into the enolic one, and from this one it attack on this one, and now the reaction will happen intramolecular, and there will formation of tropinone in this case. So tropinone will be synthesized in this particular case. So this is your question number 3. If I'm particularly talking about question number four is a Wittig reaction, and Wittig reaction, you know, it is synthetically very important reaction, and in this case, you know, there is formation of carbon-carbon double bond, and how it can be synthesized. You know, this is your PS3P positive, and this is your CH2. So first of all, the base will react, and base will abstract the acidic hydrogen from this particular methylene group, and after removal of acidic hydrogen, it will get converted into the halide. So this is formation of phosphorus halide in the first step, And after formation of the phosphorosilide, this is your CHO group to which it can react. So first of all, it will form the betaine, and after formation of betaine, it will get converted into the oxaphosphatane. Now, the important point in this case is the halide is a stabilized halide. So E-alkene, you know, will be the major product and Z-alkene will be the minor product. So the oxaphosphatane here will, you know, will be the thermodynamically more stable, and from that thermodynamically more stable oxaphosphatane major product E-alkene will be synthesized. So this is a case of Wittig reaction here in this case. So that's all about your assignment number 5.